all the bells are ringing in Saint-Rémy right now. It's been an amazing day at the top of the mountain in Les Baux, where there's an amazing castle with a really wonderful history, but unfortunately it was destroyed by Cardinal Richelieu. But in this area, there was a Protestant uprising in a sense, and a tremendous history. But up in Les Baux, there was trebuchets. And I remember when I was a kid, I was admiring this blacksmith who was making chainmail right there. I was like, I want this plate armor. But yeah, so after Les Baux, we saw the city of Glanum, which was an old town, actually with a lot of history. It started like in Gaul in pre-Hellenistic time. Then the Greeks were there. They even, Romans came to fortify it against Hannibal. So it has a tremendous history. And Roman ruins, of course, I love them. And now we just came back to Saint-Rémy here, and we're just gonna get a coffee and explore. So let's go.